And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now. He's a man possessed is what he is.
And he'll be facing.
Beautiful. And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew it, Jim.
He's able to fend off the attack. Quick takedown there.
And out of the ring he goes. He's back into the ring.
Takedown.
Fireman's carry.
Into a neck breaker. Nicely done.
Hoping to end it here.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Boom!
Measuring.
Oh, face stop.
Face meet boot. Golly.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Business like a fish to water. How do you get the better of a naturally gifted competitor like him?
Well, you're right. Paul has taken to the ring intrinsically, and he has a lot of natural instinct that serves him well. But his beginner's luck has to run out somewhere. So be patient and smart with your attacks. Make Paul look like the beginner he is.
Sent into the corner.
Oh! Uh-oh. Oh, well scouted by Paul. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
Oh my God, DDT!
Spiked him.
Had that one scouted.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
A counter answered by another counter.
Ah, what a neck breaker.
Their opponent's legs.
Oh, now the oop. Does he get him here? Shoulder shoots up before two.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Oh, the reversal by Logan Paul. Kick lands. And Paul caught by surprise.
Considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting.
Oh, no.
Total stone, hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Three. No, he kicked out.
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
Logan Paul's in a daze. This could be over soon.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Textbook Fireman's Carry takeover.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Backslide driver.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, kicked out.
How is that not three?
To the floor. Whoa. On a stomp. Oh, the unfortunate knee crusher.
And again, and again.
For Nelson.
Dragon suplex.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And now thrown back into the ring.
He takes control.
Right to the arm.
And that's some late match offense from Logan Paul.
Paul has been an initiator throughout and remains one here.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Just disrespectful.
Twists the arm and a work in the arm and then a kick right to the ribs.
Shot connects.
Sent hard to the outside.
He's not gonna wait.
And lose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
And he tosses it back in now.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Everything working against Logan Paul now.
For all his instinct, Paul looking very much like a beginner right about now. Trying to deal with this smart offense.
Just disrespectful.
And the assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Just like that, Paul finds a counter.
From behind.
Hooks it up. Measuring.
Oh, face stomp.
Dangerous stomp. Right to the face.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
Off the turnbuckle.
What's he gonna do?
Look at that.
Logan Paul might just have it.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
And that didn't prove
to... Logan Paul delivers a skull-crushing finale.
Paul's just about to finish this.
Makes the cover.
That's it. Logan Paul gets the win.
Here is your winner, Logan Paul.
That was an impressive match all around.
And here is our winner.
No one.
At times, it seemed like these competitors were totally deadlocked, but here you see the one who prevailed.